Okay, well, it is April the 8th, 2019. It's about 9 o'clock in the morning here in Anchorage, Alaska. Got my RadMini out, went for a nice long ride yesterday afternoon. Got a little bit of time this morning. The sun just decided to pop out. Looks mostly cloudy, though. Just gonna go for a little spin around the neighborhood. I usually run it in what's called pedal assist 2. Pedal assist 2 there, that's what I usually run it in. Oh, looks like I'm at an even 800 miles. Got a full battery. And we're going to head out for a little ride.
RadMini, the electric bicycle. I love it, love it, love it, love it, love my new RadMini. Get one and see, you'll love it just like me. Good for urban streets and off-road terrain. So much fun and easy on the brain. Get it on Alaska with your new RadMini. I love it, love it, love it, love it. Ooh, how I love my new RadMini. I love my new RadMini.
So I just rode my bike to Karagatstein Park here in Anchorage, Alaska. We're out here at the ocean. The tide's up pretty high. I was just here yesterday and it was so windy. Still a little breezy. Bunch of seagulls there. You can see Fire Island off in the distance. If you look real close on the left side, you can see the windmills. And there's a real faint rainbow right over there in the middle of the screen.
My name is Alaska John, lots of things here going on. Thanks for watching all my videos. And so you know, before you go, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel. Just so you know, before you go, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel.